I'm both actually, a singer-songwriter. That's what I like to call myself, because I sing and I create my own songs. So I'm a bit of both. I don't know about a particular song, but I, when I'm working for myself, when I'm writing my own song, I think that's the most difficult thing for me, because I have to satisfy myself as compared to when I'm working on a jingle or a film song or anything for someone else, because then I have to follow a certain brief or stay true to the story of the film. I think it's easier to satisfy other people, in my case, than myself. That's the most difficult thing. The weirdest thing that happens to me when I'm writing a song is when I work at night alone, and sometimes while playing, my music starts to haunt me and I get scared. Then I stop it and I leave the room, because I feel the whole room has become haunted. That's what happens. I never follow one formula. Although I have a lot of formulas in my repertoire, but when I say formula, I mean ragas. But I try to let things flow naturally, because I think that's something that becomes long-lasting. If you try to work on formula, it may work for a short while, but it will not be evergreen. So evergreen things are which come straight from the heart. That's what I believe. Lyrically, I feel it was my mom. She also writes, I think that's where I got it from. And Urdu pe bahut zyada hamare ghar mein dhyan diya jata hai, pronunciation pe, daigi pe. To wo sari cheeze mil jul ke mere andar bhi thoda bahut aa gayi. Frankly, I don't consider myself as a lyricist. I am not a lyricist, because I respect lyricists. They are people who properly write songs and jinko aamad hoti hai. Mujhe mere jo dil mein aata hai wo main likh deta hu. So it's more like that. As a songwriter, in terms of melody and arrangement, that I think that came naturally. It was a gift from God, and a lot of that came from my classical training as well. Especially when I'm composing Eastern melodies, so I, the ragas that I've learned, they help me a lot. The first song that I wrote myself was a national song. It was called Kadam Se Kadam, and it was made for my band. It's another show. And surprisingly, usok main gaata nahi tha, usok main keyboard bajata tha us band ke liye. That was the first song that I wrote. We recorded the song, but I think it just got released on radio or something. We didn't do a video for it. I was in class 7th at that time. If I was not a musician, I would have definitely been a special effects makeup artist. I've always had the passion for it, and very, very surprisingly, this is what you call genes. My 12 years old daughter has started showing interest in special effects makeup, and she's doing it brilliantly. And I'm really looking forward for her to pursue it. I couldn't do it. The proof of that is shown in my music videos. If you see Sun Re, if you see Malal, and even my recent videos, I always tend to lean towards the different characters that require special effects makeup. Whether it's a clown or a vampire, or me playing different characters in the song Mehfil, I always want something related to makeup happening, special effects makeup happening in my video. So yeah, really interested in that. I would have been a special effects makeup artist. I don't know about funny, but one redundant question that everyone asks me is ki aapko music ka shauk kab se hua, kis age se hua? That's one question that everyone asks me, and it's really annoying. I would love to collaborate with people, doesn't matter if it's someone famous or not, but main aise logon ke sath collaborate karna chahta hu jo ke मुझसे बड़ा मुख्तलिफ काम करते हैं और मेलोडिक सुरीला काम करते हैं. ऐसे लोगों के साथ मैं कलाबरेट करना चाहूँगा या बहुत ही कुछ इनोवेटिव करें, बहुत ही एक्सपेरिमेंटल करना चाह रहा हूँ. बट एट द एंड ऑफ द डे इट शुड साउंड मेलोडिक. वन पर्सन दैट आई वुड अ न्यू कमर दैट आई वुड लाइक टू कलाबरेट इज अब्दुल्ला सिद्दीकी. इज अ ब्रिलियंट प्रोड्यूसर आई थिंक फ्रॉम लाहौर. They haven't really showed interest in playing anything right now, but definitely my eldest, her name is Ishil, she's showing a lot of interest in special effects makeup, and she's only 12, and I think she's taken a brilliant start. So I'm really looking forward to her pursuing this as a career, if she wants. I think my fans should, I would love my fans to remember me as someone who always stayed true to his art and always tried to come up with something which is innovative and different, whether it's musically or visually or concept-wise. The next song that I'll be doing is a song called Dil Rasta, and it's a really, really nice fusion between an Eastern melody and a synth-pop sound, which is inspired by the 80s. So I'm really looking forward to that. Dil Rasta is about meeting again. I mean, to meeting your beloved again at a certain point where you guys have parted ways. So that's what it's talking about. And my songs have a lot of longing in them. I mostly write about longing and the past and nostalgia. That comes naturally. That's what I write about. So Dil Rasta is again about that, meeting someone that you parted ways with at a certain point. The music is inspired by generally it's inspired by the 80s, as I told you. It's synth pop, and the interesting thing is that the melody is very Eastern and the style of music is very, very modern, very neo-retro kind of style. It's a slow song. It's a song that you would want to listen to in your car or while just chilling out on the sofa in your living room. But it has its highs and lows. So yeah. Target audience could be anyone who's interested in melodious music. I mean, I think melody point of view से जो लोग गजल सुनते हैं वो भी इसको सुन सकेंगे because उसकी tune और उसके अल्फाज बड़े गजल type हैं and musically arrangement wise anyone can listen to it who's into modern genres or listen to synth wave for that matter. So this is a song that I wrote a long time back, and it's in a rag called Pahadi, one of my favorite rags. And iski jo asthayi hai wo maine likhi hai aur iske jo antre hai, it's written by a friend of mine called SN Purvez. And finally I'm planning to release it very soon. It's a mix of Urdu and Punjabi.
काली काली रात pata mera tan man jala
मैसेज ये है कि जी पाकिस्तानी म्यूजिक सुने और उसको सपोर्ट करें उसी तरह जिस तरह आप पहले करते थे इंडस म्यूजिक के ज़माने में या म्यूजिक चैनल चार्ट्स के ज़माने में बिकॉज सोशल मीडिया हैज़ टेकन ओवर बट वी नीड टू एम्ब्रेस इट वट एवर इज हैपनिंग एंड लॉट ऑफ आई सी अलॉट ऑफ न्यू कमर्स कमिंग अप यू नो विद न्यू स्टाफ एंड वर्किंग रियली हार्ड ऑन देयर म्यूजिक एंड म्यूजिक वीडियोज सो प्लीज सपोर्ट देम support my music, support their music, and let's build the industry together because we really need your support. Thank you.